This week on Behind the Reel, we have footage of
Heinrich Brian McNulty
when he was just
Carlton. Get off the stage. We gotta do it again.
That's what we should have used in the movie when he trips on the banana.
Also, we have interviews.
I remember back when I was Carlton's babysitter from when he was about 4 or 5 years old. I would be in the living room watching TV. When all of a sudden Carlton sat right next to me and started begging and crying that I changed the channel to the Strawberry Shortcake Show.
I remember this one time that Carlton was at a hot dog eating contest and he ate a lot of hot dogs. And he had won, and it turns out he didn't even enter the contest. He just stopped by a picnic because he was really hungry and ate a bunch of hot dogs.
When Carlton and I were both 8 years old, we were running in the woods, and then all of a sudden he stepped in cow pie. And his sock and his shoe got so deep stuck in the mess that he had lost both of them. And then I noticed he had 7 toes on his right foot.
The beginnings of his odd pre-shoot rituals.
Heinrich Brian McNulty. Heinrich Brian McNulty. Heinrich Brian McNulty.
And his dedication. A rare glimpse of those who still influence his performance today. This week on Behind the Reel.
So one time he sat down and quoted other lines from Home Alone 2. It was amazing in the morning.